expectations are that I will finish, be red in the face and huffing and puffing. But my expectation is to finish, definitely. And I hope this is the worst race I have going forward. I hope every race from here on is going to be better and better, but this is definitely going to be a struggle for me.
I tell everybody, unfortunately, being an amputee is like buying a new car. You don't see them until you become one, and then they're on every corner.